Hello everybody, Salty Wolty is back. Sorry if I sound a little tired, I just got off of work. So this was a match requested by Phantom OC. He wanted the full armor, FAB and, the full armor G3, there we go. He wanted it in Johnny Ryden colors, and that's what we got. I think I could have made the red a little bit brighter, but I kind of like this color. And I think it turned out right. Alright. Sadly, this match gets bombed. I don't know if it was caused by, like, the pixie after I bodied him, like, 3 or 4 times. But, like, it was really sad because me and Heavy were both popping off real hard. But, like, the room bombed. And that really upset me because I was doing really good. But, the Full Armor G3 is a support. It's essentially like the Full Armor Gundam, but it uses the G3 as a base. It's not as fast as it is shown in the manga. In the manga, it's shown zooming. Like, it's shown, like, popping, like, going fast. Like, almost as fast as High Mobility Gogo's. And it's able to keep up and just, like, demolish. But, for whatever reason, they, of course, because it's a support, made it extraordinarily slow for, you know, quote-unquote, balance. Get kicked in your chest. See, like, look at me. I'm calling for help, as you can see, but you notice that, number two is just ignoring my pleas for help. That is, like, okay. But, so the full armor's got the full armor G3's got a wide assortment of weaponry in the form of a tri-barreled beam rifle, it's got a composite missile launcher where it shoots micro missiles and then two large missiles, and it's supposed to have those in the knees, and I'm pretty sure in the chest. I could be wrong, but they didn't give it access to that. It might not have the ones in the chest. I'm positive it's supposed to have the ones in the knees. The standard full armor is supposed to shoot missiles from the knees, but they didn't give it that either, which I don't know why. But and then it's also got the double twin-linked beam saber on the left forearm, which is probably one of my favorite weapons, because it's a extremely long range beam saber. Like, it doesn't hit. You would think it would hit a lot harder than what it does because it's, you know, rather big. Oh, stole that kill. There's that pixie. But, I don't know. I kind of want to kit bash this suit, but my experience with that, with kit bashing is, like, non existent. Where are you going, pixie? Where are you going? Let me force feed through these missiles. Yeah, sucks to have shitty kinetic defense, doesn't it? But yeah, I'm heckin' tired right now. I'm not gonna lie. They had me drilling all day, which, you know, is just drilling holes into the metal, which is aluminum. But, like, the drill bits, because, you know, most companies are cheap when it comes to this type of shit. The drill bits are, you know, not sharp whatsoever. You have to oil them every other piece of metal, so that takes time. And then the rig that you have to drill into to make everything, you know, work is, you know, not sturdy whatsoever. So okay, that missed. Oh, but oh wow, what hit that pixie with all that damage? But yeah, so it's just, like, it's a pain in the ass, but, like, it's alright. I don't like doing the black metal, because the black metal, for whatever reason, even though it's the same shape, the mechanics, I mean, the maintenance workers can't figure out how to fucking fix it, to where the saws or the machines drill, little tiny holes into the metal. For whatever reason, the fucking mechanic, the maintenance workers there just can't seem to fucking figure out how to get the black metal, which is the exact same size as the mill metal, to work. So, you know, when you have to run the black metal, it, you know, the extra 8 holes you have to drill really takes a toll when you have shitty drill bits. that don't like to drill. So, yeah, we're nearing the ass end of this match already, considering that the room's about to bomb. And I'm pretty sure it's the Pixie player. He found a way to bomb it or something, because the room melts about the time where he's supposed to be spawning in. But, yeah, like, I feel like he did it. Nope, there's the Pixie, so maybe I guess I was wrong. But, oh, here it is. It's gonna bomb right here. 3, 2, 1. Yep. So, yeah, that's the end of the match. I got some decent amount of damage going in and all that. That was a fun match. Let's take a look at the Patreons. We have Brennan Markey, Azrael, Casey, Cybaster, Dragon Spartan, 90 Gundam Nuggers, Jeff Dunn, Clav, Maverick, Momoka, Ninja Guy 12, Peter, Strike, Tyler, Spud, Oni Savage, Pseudo Souls, Trelos, Alimo, Steel Talon, Bad Logic, Minty Robo, Your Boy Burrito, Bird Person, Mysteries, Mercenary, Giver Taker, Will Stab, Talimaeus, Phantom Osi, actually, not a drunk Zaku anymore. Viscarian, Xanakos, Michael, Bryson, Wolflord, Vainbeard, and Dangerous Lee. I want to thank you guys for supporting me. Sorry for the black screen. Let's go back to that. And we shall talk to you guys later. Hasta luego.